Good day. How are you?
How are you, mister? Huh?
How are you?
Good morning. It is a beautiful day outside today.
Is it a beautiful day? It is a beautiful day because
there's a beanie. Oh. Feel good? Oh my. He's a big, strong boy.
Oh, he wants the door open. Come back here. I'm opening the door. How rude. What? You throwing a fit? Oh, beanies.
So, little Mr. Fritter's out there now, but initially, when I first looked out, I saw a little chipmunk eating a peanut. So I opened the door, and it wasn't afraid of me, and it actually came and took peanuts from the doorstep. It didn't get fully on the doorstep, but it was there. But I was like, it's something Fritter isn't too scared, but this one, I mean, it was skittish. But it's still. Wasn't super terrified of me, so I didn't think it was Fritter because it didn't fully look like her, but it is hard to tell them apart. Yeah, that was some random chipmunk. Must have been hungry.
Butters!
Hi.
Look, it's an eyeball. Like, come back. Come back. It thinks that you're his mother. Oh. You're a bad mother, Bean. Get over here.
All right, there you go.